never see the sun. See the sun.
Time to get out of here.
He's over here!
The armor is a good fit, my lord. You look just like Odriku.
Kashira, shouldn't you be busy telling ghost stories in Funa's refuge?
Hand over the armor, and make it quick. I need to piss. and saving it for Riku's corpse.
Riku's yours. The armor is mine.
Damned samurai.
Sarugami still inhabits the armor. A gift and a curse.
I'm right here!
My father's forces made their initial camp here on the island.
My lord, your father is ready to address the men. must gather your armor.
Come. Your father wants you to join the men.
They consider themselves the masters of Iki. Lords of the sea. But I don't smell lords. Do you know what I smell? Rats. Greedy, vicious, disease-ridden rats. And we have found their nest. Come here.
Apologies, Father.
Every warrior under your command owes you 5 heads. As for what you owe me, 50 heads each. Anything less, and you can swim home. Ready the men. We march for Mount Takenotsuji.
Father.
Let me have a look in the light. You're wearing that armor to battle. The shoulder's loose. One good strike, that's all it takes.
I'm sorry.
A warrior learns from his mistakes, or he's buried by them. But you won't die today. Remember your training. Never leave my side.
You wish I hadn't come.
You're here now. Pay attention, sharpen your skills. Make your father proud.
Did I make you proud, Father? Unreachable sky. Moss clings to a home too harsh. Till peace comes at last.
come and eat what the Eagle Tribe didn't find.
That armor could use a lot more than a spit polish. My best work. Your armor suits you.
Yet, boy. Thank you.
Always been the weakest gang on the island, but sellouts.
Don't bring trouble with you.
What do you need?
Shh. I'm not supposed to talk to anyone. I am Ito. The caretakers are keeping me here. Others too, including my brother. They won't let us leave.
What do you mean? Who are these caretakers?
Look around you. They're all followers of the monk Zenshin. His speeches have convinced many to serve the Eagle Tribe.
A monk? Allied with the Mongols?
It's madness. The people here believe him. I'm playing along so they don't lock me away.
I can get you out of here. Your brother and the others too.
Oh, thank you. Just please don't hurt the caretakers. They're good people. Misled by Zenshin's words.
All right. I'll act like I want to join them, and see if I can find the other prisoners from inside their ranks.
They say the way is through service. Maybe that will help. Zenshin is about to speak, but only to caretakers. Head up this path, and you can listen without being seen. We have to stop talking. They'll see us.
Locals following the Eagle Tribe. I should see what I'm walking into. These caretakers seem happy and relaxed. Is it all a lie? jungle supplies. Enough to make this temple the Eagle Tribe's new stronghold in the south. Is this the monk Zenshin?
At first, the eagle showed me nightmares. Our people suffering after the samurai invasion, starving and begging for help I couldn't give.
Nightmares. Has he also tasted the eagle's poison?
Now, the eagle has shown me a new way. Through serving her tribe, she offers visions of plenty, of peace. Tonight, the Eagle Tribe comes to put our fears to rest. Prepare the way!
The Eagle Tribe is coming tonight. I need to feed the captives before they arrive. I should blend in and ask around. Find out where they're holding the prisoners.
Peace, friend. I am the warden here. I have been serving Zenshin since he saved my family from the samurai. What brings you to our temple?
I'm a friend of Ito. She told me of Zenshin's wise words. If you like, I can help guard the prisoners.
They are not prisoners, but spirits lost in turmoil. We watch over them until they see the way. But that duty is not for you. And soon it will not be for any of us. The Eagle Tribe is satisfied with our efforts. Tonight, the Mongols will come to reward our good work and occupy this temple.
If they take this temple, they could use it to spread the Eagle's word across the entire island, or beyond.
One can only hope. For now, we must hurry to make the final preparations. Walk among us. See if any of our caretakers need a hand or a kind word.
Thank you for this opportunity, brother.
Why do you struggle? These people want to join me. Soon, you will too.
Be safe here if Zenshin passes.
Why would you say such a thing?
You've seen him. Terror in his eyes. He speaks to the air as if someone stood in front of him. His health.
The eagle's visions.
Who brought you here, friend? I usually assign caretakers.
The warden told me to lend a helping hand. I've come to protect Zenshin's way.
Then you are welcome here, brother. Zenshin's way will guide us to peace and prosperity.
I know this, but not everyone believes as we do. I heard you bring people here to help them find the way.
The poor souls in turmoil, yes.
Where are you keeping them?
Safely away from the caretakers. Eventually, whether peasant girl or blustering warrior, they all want to join us. Continue your service, brother.
She cannot speak. She has not yet overcome her turmoil. Poor dear. Not linger. This one still lives in turmoil.
If I leave now, they will suspect me.
This one struggles to overcome turmoil and should not speak.
No entry.
I understand. I only wish to be of service.
I'm to prepare food for the ones in turmoil.
Not all are allowed in. Or out. This building has a story to tell.
When the door opens, we run.
Past the guard?
Don't be foolish. There's only one way out, accepting the truth of the way.
Captives. Can't free them now without bloodshed. I should return when fewer eyes are watching. I've learned what I can. I'll wait for the right moment to free the captives.
Look, a new brother. Let's have a look at you.
Peace, friends. Mind if I rest here for a moment?
Join us. But if you are looking for a drink, you'll need to find your own sake.
It's a wonder more don't come here willingly. Once the eagle arrives, my family will no longer worry how I'll fill my belly. Or my cup.
With service, the only price.
I need to act now, while they're still sleeping.
They are already free. You are the one trapped by your fear.
Thank you.
I've come to save you.
It's a test. They want to see if we know the way.
No, no test. I'm here to free everyone held here against their will. Have you seen a woman named Ito?
No. No one by that name.
She must be in another building.
The Eagle Tribe is here!
Hui! Arvo! Bosco!
Another monk for their keepers. Stay here until I take care of the guards. Then you can escape.
Чин харв уу?
Чи яг юм харсан юм уу?
You can't stay hidden forever, creeping around like a filthy-minded criminal.
Nasty,
Der Mund bei Starla.
Oi, und auch ich zu Harta.
Komm mal, hack was da.